Alright, stream, we are live. We are all good to go. Let's get into the final game. Not including DLC, obviously. But yeah, Storm 4, enough further ado. Let's do this. I'm on the main screen because this game has a fucking awesome opening start to a game. But yeah, let's get into this shit. And hopefully everything goes smoothly. Fingers crossed anyway. Need to actually wait on the game loading up. Alright, we are good to go. Checking trophy pack, ooh. Fucking awesome. This game's a little different from the other games. There isn't like a free roam type of deal going on. It's kind of just level based. Which makes sense because like they're in the middle of a giant war. But yeah, we're just going to be jumping straight into the story. So yeah, I have completed this game. I've got S rank on every single level. Well, that doesn't matter today. Today, we will be just be starting from the beginning. Creation. Starting all the way from the start. So, yeah. Let's do this. The Ninja History. Boom! We're going to be doing this all the way through, boy! This shouldn't take too long to start.
Behold, this scroll without a name. Within it is recounted an as yet unfinished tale. If thy heart be drawn to its contents, take up the scroll and unfurl its aged parchment. I see thou art keen to know more. In that case, allow me to spin for thee a yarn. A tale spanning the history of the ninja. The story of a never-ending chain of battles. Raging ceaselessly since creation itself, before even the days of the Oxus. Even as ninja formed clans, villages, and settled into prosperity.
Coming down on you!
Burn the wild conflict. The hatred did spread its steely grip.
Take that!
Amidst this strife, two warriors faced one another.
Coming down! Wood style, kicking jutsu! Deep force emergence!
Summoning jutsus!
Oh shit, here we go, here we go. Let's just destroy Madara. But first, oh wait, I don't even think I can. No, there isn't even an options menu. I'm sure I've tried turning the audio off for the controller before. I just don't think you can. I think it's just something we're gonna have to deal with. God, I've not played this game in a while. Nope, I've used up all my substitutes. Come on, boy. Bitch, back the fuck up. Ooh, alright. Nope. Nope. Oh, no you don't. Let's go. Beat his ass, beat his ass! Well, Kurama's just casually fucking getting even more pissed. Wait, is that... huh. Nope, not today, little boy. Give me the swords! What the fuck? I just want the swords. Nope. Alright. Will you come a bit closer so I can get the sword, please? Ah, I got them! Ha 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 ha! I got the swords, bitch! It's over for you now, Madara, my man. It's over.
Weapon break.
And armor break! That's what made the battles feel so much better in this game. See, when they added the armor break. Surprised it took them till the fourth game to add that. But, oh well. Nope. Prefer the other one, because you can get a better combo after in it, but... still pretty sick. Nonetheless. Bitch. Oh, he's back. Sasano's back. Nope. This way. This one's a better combo. Beat his ass! Don't let him charge. Why would I let him charge? Oh. Oh no. Let's go this way. It's nice to mix it up every now and again. What are you gonna do now, bitch? It's annoying that the audio is playing through the controller, but I don't really think I can stop it. Which is annoying. Which is bullshit. And that is what I call destruction. Ooh, I actually got it. I was not paying attention. Still got it though.
The tailed beast in Susanoo.
Damn.
I would say we're both plenty warmed up, wouldn't you? Indeed.
Their fucking faces. What is with their faces? Damn, I got an A. Come here. Come here, man, you bitch. Come here. I don't give a fuck about your nine tails, Susanoo. Bitch! Fire! Get the 100 combo, get the 100. Woo! We got the 100 combo! Yep. And one punch to the other side of the battlefield, and then we chase him down again. Run. Come here. Ow! Stop it! Don't you fucking... You little bitch. You motherfucking cack-sucking bitch. I'll get to you, boy. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna fuck your day up. Get fucked on, bitch. Nope. Easy, Madara. Easy, you're too slow.
But this isn't over yet.
Haha.
I forget everything except for defeating the beast before me.
Just goes to show you how fucking strong Hashirama really was. Like, he's taking on fucking the Ninetales and a Susanoo. Uh oh. Nope. Woohoohoo! Oh. Fakes left, goes right. Oh, hey, dodge him. Way, bitch. What you got there now? Huh? What you got there now, Kurama? You got nothing. Nope. My turn. I'll show you how you hit. Oh, alright, cool. You just want to casually scream. Look at that speed! And we did it. Nice. You spin me right around, baby, right around. Go, 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 go! Oh my god, we're still gone. We still going. Yep. No chance. That face. That fucking face. Do I say that one again, mate? I didn't fucking understand what he said. What the fuck is gonna happen? So fucking ridiculously over the top, like what the hell? The fuck? It looks like a fucking firework display at this point. Damn. GG. Nailed it! Nice. Perfect. That's how you fucking, that's how you do it. Still the ninja keep up the fight. They fight for what they believe in, to follow their own true path. How you do it? Not bad, if I do say so myself. Like that, that's how you nail it. May have got a nail on the first one, but it's still an S. The chapter preview, here we go!
And so time passed, but the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walk down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
What side are we going to choose first? That is the real question. Are we going to go the yang or the yin? I think we'll start with the yang because that's Naruto the boy. It's just weird seeing how this starts because obviously I never played the old Storm games before I played Storm 4, and this obviously just leads straight on for the battle in the third ninja war. But the way that the third full blast ended, it's like on a happy note, like the war was done. So it's weird because the rest of the games all line up pretty well when you play them. It's just 3 and 4, it's like, who knows what they were trying to do, you know? But fuck it. Let's go. I wasn't even paying attention to what this was actually called.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader. Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village. But the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto,
all for his sake as he keeps on fighting. This world is meaningless now. The ghetto statue here? Don't tell me he's ready to begin. Now, time for chaos. The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate death match begins. The world no longer needs hope, a future, or any famous heroes. When this reality ends, all that will remain is a single endless dream.
I had a dad, a mom, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been! That's my dream, you idiot!
This one's like, takes clips for the actual anime. The other ones were more like, just actual cutscenes. But fuck it! We're fighting Tobe again! Let's go! Whoop! Best thing about the Storm game is the switching, or Storm 4 should I say. Such a good change for just having them use like one move and then that's it, they can't be used. Just straight up, the combos you can pull off. Go! Let's go, guy. Go on, guy. Ooh! Haha, run away. His jutsu may be the same as my Kamui. God damn it, man. Got him. I can use that to our advantage. My hunch is correct. The one behind that mask is over. That's what's happening. Get fucked, Toby. What's lurking behind that mask? Could it be? Kakashi has B. I got an A. That's gone. Not a bad little team up. Not bad at all.
Now! All right. Come we?
Got you.
Oh, a shadow clone. It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail piece.
Too late. You're wasting your time.
What? Impossible.
Nowhere to run now, Toby.
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that shadow clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it.
Obito.
It's like, there is still the adventure mode, but for this actual story mode, it's like... Whoop whoop! The Boys Battlefield, Part 1. There's not that much here, but... Let's go! This is how we're rolling. Rocking and rolling. Around the Christmas tree.
I knew it. But I didn't want to believe it. I wanted to be wrong. Back then, you were a hero.
It was during the Third Great Ninja War. An age when men and women, young and old, anyone who was known as ninja, flew headlong into battle. They drew blood, shed their bonds, stole things, and lost their own. This cycle of hatred spread like wildfire, endlessly. And in the center stood three fledgling youths. They too were ninja, embroiled in this terrible war, putting their lives on the line.
How are you always so late? Ninja have rules. You need to stick to the plan. A good ninja sticks to the rules and does everything by the book.
Rules, doing things by the book, that's all you ever talk about. Don't you have any compassion?
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. You can at least understand that, right?
Okay, okay, you two. Give it a rest. We're on the same team, remember?
Rin, you're too soft on Obito. Today's a very important day for us.
Yeah, that's true.
Huh? What's going on?
Phew. Let's talk about it on the way to our destination. As of today, Kakashi's become a Jonin, like me. We'll split into two units led by Kakashi and myself in order to give us the best chance of success. We're suffering from the biggest lack of manpower that the Hidden Leaf Village has ever seen. Remember?
Actually, Obito, remember our talk about giving Kakashi a present? I already gave him a medkit, and Sensei's also...
I gave him a custom-made kunai knife. Just like the one I carry.
What about you, Obito?
Sorry, I forgot.
What?
Well, I wasn't expecting anything from you anyway. It probably would have just been a piece of junk. Useless crap like that would just be excess baggage.
Hey!
Oh, come on, don't start fighting!
Now, let me run through the mission. You're all aware that the Land of Earth has launched an invasion against the village hidden in the grass, right?
Yes, they're coming very fast. It's only a matter of time before they cross into the Land of Fire.
That's why we need to stop them as soon as possible. As such, our mission this time is to infiltrate enemy territory and destroy the Kanabi Bridge, which is part of their supply route.
So we're going to cut off the enemy's support network.
What about you, Sensei?
I'm going to tackle them head-on and act as a diversion for you. For today, Kakashi is your leader. We'll stick together until we hit the border, but after that, your unit's on its own.
Gotcha. Okay.
They noticed me, did they? Impressive.
Careful now, everyone. There's 20 of them, although there's a good chance they're using Shadow Clone Jutsu.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Not so fast, Kakashi. You should act as backup.
What about what you said before, Sensei? I'm the leader today. That means I call the shots, doesn't it? That's the rule.
Okay, everyone. Follow Kakashi's lead.
Okay.
Go God damn, Kakashi, man. Oh shit, we played as child Kakashi. Sweet! Woo! Nice. Oh, I play as fucking Minato. Oh shit. Game wants me to use fucking Kakashi, fine, I'll use fucking Kakashi. You want me to use Kakashi? I'll use fucking Kakashi. Nice. Get that Chidori, boy! There's so many of them! Holy shit! Nice. Oh. Run away. Run away! Run away and then beat that ass! Go, 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 go. Nice. Woo. You just don't fucking run away from me, bitch. Hey, there's the real one. He finally decided to show himself. Go Minato. Really? That bitch. Oh crap. Woohoo! Get him. Get him, Kakashi. Get him! Get his ass! Nice. Is that it? Are you done? I'll let me... Done. It's over, boy.
Are you okay, Kakashi?
Good. No sign of any reinforcements. Kakashi's really worn out. Let's retreat for now and regroup.
I'm fine.
Fine my ass. That's what you get for ignoring Sensei and doing whatever you like.
That's some talk coming from a ninja who is too scared to be of any help.
I wasn't scared. I was just, you know, I had a tummy ache. I'll be fine next time.
That's all that ever comes out of your mouth. Excuses.
Enough already, you two. You're going to have to work together from now on if you want to complete your missions. Right now, you're pulling in opposite directions. Yes, Kakashi. Rules in the ninja code are important, but they aren't everything. It's like I taught you. Sometimes you've got to adapt to the situation you're in and bend the rules. And Obito, you still haven't truly prepared yourself to be a ninja. Your spirit is weak. That's why you feel scared when you actually face the enemy. I've got faith in you all, though. I know that you can complete this mission on your own. But if you cannot work together and function as a team, you're going to fail. Before I go, one more thing. The most important thing any ninja has to master is teamwork. Got it?
with heartbeats racing. Without a clear vision of what was really right and wrong. Trapped in a battle with no exit, the boys just kept moving forward. Running as fast as they could.
Boy, not bad. Ah, we got an A. If you notice, my reel maxed out the reel number. Nice. I've also bought every single thing in this game, and I've still maxed out like the money. The Boys Battlefield Part 2. Bruh. Let's go.
Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone. Disperse!
After parting with Minato, Kakashi's team headed straight for their target, Kanabi Bridge. Sometimes arguing, sometimes working together, moving ever forward. Finally, several days later, with their target in sight, the three took their final break. Moving into enemy territory had made them extremely tense. That was when it happened.
Rain!
She's coming with us.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Don't worry, she's just asleep. We'll be able to get a lot out of her.
Let her go!
Hmm.
No! Come on, Kakashi, we gotta go after them! Hey, Kakashi! Kakashi?
The two of us need to carry on with the mission by ourselves.
What? Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
But Rin, what about Rin?
We'll think about Rin later. They want to know what our plan is, so they won't kill her straight away. We should be more worried about them learning our tactics. To a ninja, his mission is everything. That's the ninja code.
The ninja code? There's something way more important than that stupid code. What about Rin? She's one of our comrades. She's helped us time and time again with her medical ninjutsu. She supported us the entire time. She's a priceless friend.
She did that because it was part of her mission.
Forget it. You and I just don't get along. There's no point in discussing it anymore.
You don't get it. You don't know what happens to people who break the code.
Sure, maybe in the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But you know what? Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. I'm going to help Rin.
She's trapped in a genjutsu. If you want to free her, you'll need to defeat us.
But there's no way you could do that.
Rin, I promise.
Let's go. Let's go, Obito. Let's do this. Shit. Let's show Kakashi they need his help. Woo! Bitch! Bitch. What the fuck?
Damn it. You're only afraid because you're weak, Obito.
You're not weak, Obito. Come on. Believe in yourself, buddy. Believe. The Naruto way. You gotta believe it. What the fuck? Whoop. Bitch. I feel like you're trying to, mate. Yeah, fight me on the wall. Yes! Woo! Oh shit, now he's on the wall. Nope. We fight on the same playing field, motherfucker. Bitch. Oh, what the fuck? Do I come back up on my wall? Or do I come back up again? Stay down. Do I try to come back up again? Nope. Ah, Obito's the best. Ooh! Hey, we got an S! We got an S!
Come on, quit playing games, Taisuke. I will.
Man, that guy was going all out. He was trying. It's not his fault that he sucks. Oh. Damn, that's messed up.
Give up. Die. Kakashi? What are you doing here?
Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I'd better join you, Taisuke. Just in case.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this!
Oh my god, they're actually working together. Who would have thought? Woo! Oh, fuck off. Oh, that's why I love this game. Woo! 50 hit combo! Oh shit, motherfucker. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess. Nice. Nice, hit that Chidori. Hit that Chidori, oh my god. Oh my god. Nice. Woo! Woo! Yes! Got an S. Bitch! No! Kakashi! Oh shit, me and him said that at the same time. That was weird.
Kakashi, are you okay? I'm not dead yet. Just stay focused, Obito. We can use this to our advantage. Finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Die.
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan. I'm going to save my friends.
Huh? Whoa, whoa, seriously?
Ready? Obito?
You bet!
Toes unlock the Sharingan. This boy's gonna get fucked up. Shit, I did not mean to fucking. I don't know why I end that combo. Nope. Hey, Sharingan, bitch! Ow, 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 ow. Nope. Not today. Yeah, boy! Nice. Shit's cool as fuck. Obito's the man! Or the boy. That's what you think. Kakashi and Obito are a fucking great team. Damn. Fuck, that shit's cool as fuck. Block Obito. Use that Sharingan. Shit. Really? Oh, can't even. Low key messed up.
You little rats.
They call us a brat. You're the brat. It's fucking ridiculous. Size of that fireball. Nailed it! Fucked up! Somehow my Mimi account got hacked from someone in blah, blah, and I'm locked out receiving. Oh, that sucks, dude. Hopefully it gets sorted pretty soon.
Kakashi, Obito.
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down. Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats? Earth-style rock breaker!
This is bad. Run to the exit. Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
No! Don't bother. It's no use, Kakashi. I think I'm done for.
Obito!
No! But why?
Damn it! Why? If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin, then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am. Oh, yeah. I forgot. I never gave you a gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi. I've been trying to come up with something good. And just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan. I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now, but I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds. Kakashi, hurry and take Rin, and go. More reinforcements are coming.
But, Obito!
Just go! Rin!
Earth style! Earthquake slam!
Rin, grab onto me, quick!
Damn it.
Kakashi, protect Rin.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Let's go. Am I dead? Wait.
Looks like you're awake.
Sensei, why?
This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique.
What about the enemies?
I took care of them.
What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Kakashi. Rin told me everything.
The Third Great Ninja War. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, with the passage of time, even tales of heroism can unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred. It goes on and on, forever.
Fuck me. I always forget how emotional that scene is. Dear God. We nearly fucking got an S on all of them. Didn't connect with a throw. Ah well. Oh well, we still got an A. Not bad. Alright. So yeah, I guess we're going into hell next. Let's play. What more fucking exciting shit can happen now? God damn.
Am I dead? Where am I?
Somewhere halfway between life and death. Child of Uchiha.
Your eyes. It can't be. You're from the Uchiha clan too?
Well, if you can feel pain, it means you are still alive.
So you saved me? Thank you.
You can thank me later. You see, I intend to make you pay me back in full.
Okay, what do I need to do? I need to get back to the Hidden Leaf Village. We're in the middle of a war. And now that I've finally awakened my Sharingan, I'll be much better at protecting my allies.
Protecting your allies?
What?
You will not be able to go on working as a ninja with that body. Wake up. Nothing in this world goes the way it should.
Would you shut up already? I don't want to stay here forever.
Enough. Neither of us can get out of here, not with these bodies.
Just who are you?
I am the ghost of the Uchiha. Madara Uchiha.
Madara? But Madara already died, ages ago.
Then I suppose I am a relic from the past. It is true. If I was not receiving a steady supply of chakra from that statue back there, I would be dead in an instant. I am cheating death.
Why would you capture a half-dead kid like me?
We are going to break the cycle of cause and effect. Create a world with only victors, with only peace, with only love. A world that contains nothing but those things.
Why should I care? Look, I just want to go back to my village, okay?
If you want to die, that is your choice. But I shall take that eye of yours before you do.
Why do you want my eye? You already have your own!
And I am still missing a right eye. The Sharingan's true power is unleashed when the left and right come together, you see.
So, that means if I stand shoulder to shoulder with Kakashi, I'll get even stronger. Then we'll really be able to keep Rin safe. Just another reason why I need to get out of here. Just wait, you two. I'm still alive.
the rest to you.
It's no use trying to act tough and hide your injuries. I've already seen them all.
Rain.
He said her name again!
Look, what the heck are you doing?
I just saw that you had started mumbling about Reen again, so I got curious as to what kind of dream you were having.
He always looks like such a loser when he's doing that. It's quite funny.
He even drools sometimes.
Hey, quit laughing, Guru Guru.
Sorry.
It's been a while since I first got here. The first time I saw you, I was scared to death. You're puppets who were created from the statue, right?
To us, you look like the real puppet.
Yeah, you're human, yet half of your body is artificial, just like ours.
Worried about Madara?
He went on and on about breaking the cycle of cause and effect or whatever, and then he goes to sleep forever.
Oh, didn't you understand what Madara was talking about?
Basically, his idea is to chuck out all the bad stuff in the world and run away to a dream world where everything's good. Since it's a dream world, you can do whatever you like. You can even bring dead people back to life.
What? Now that just sounds ridiculous.
Maybe to you.
Shut up! You're way stupider than me!
Bingo!
Jeez, I don't know if you're making fun of me or if you're the idiot. But I guess there's no point in worrying about that now. I just need to get used to this body as quickly as possible. Come on, you guys, time to get to work.
Okay, more rehab, right?
I take it you're ready?
Of course!
All right. Let's fight!
Sweet! Kick some ass! Or White Zetsu ass, or Guru Guru, or whatever the fuck is why we called nowadays. God damn. Ho ho ho! Just keep using that fire style. That's what I'm talking about. Nope.
You don't know anything about Kakashi.
Shit. There we go. Nope. Stay away from me. Nice. Stay the fuck back. Bitch!
Well, aren't you clever? I feel like I'm even tougher now than I ever was.
I can't remember what the thing was, but there was a challenge where you had to beat like, I think it was like 100 of them, and you just have to not fight him. Like, you don't hit Guru Guru, just keep fighting the others. Thank God I was sitting spamming triangle still, so I'm glad that the game didn't register that. Anyway. Fuck it! Beat his ass! Fuck all the other white Zetsus. Let's just finish this. Can't be arsed with this shit anymore. Are you still? I can't believe a bitch slapping me. Nice. This is how we do it. Anybody else? Why line up? Hey, see, there's the few 40 of them. Line up. Come on, line up for me. Nice. Not bad. And we got an S. Woohoo!
It feels good. I've gotten more used to it than before. I really feel at home in my body now. No more awkwardness. Rin, Kakashi, we'll be together again soon.
Oh no!
Huh?
I just went outside for a minute and saw that Rin person you keep talking about. She's in serious trouble.
What happened?
She and that Kakashi guy are surrounded by a bunch of hidden mist ninja.
You still can't break that rock yet.
But I've got to go help Rin and Kakashi.
Where my body then?
You work for Madara, right? Are you sure you're all right with this?
You want to help your friends, don't you?
Thanks, Gudugudu. Okay.
You are leaving?
I'm grateful to you for helping me. But yes, I'm leaving now. I have to. Okay, take me straight there.
Okay, leave the navigation to me. My allies are standing guard all over the world. It'll be a cinch.
How does it look?
Pretty bad. They keep talking about hidden mist experiments. I don't really get it. But there are a couple of dozen of them surrounding Rin and Kakashi.
What is Minato-sensei doing?
Who?
I said, what do you think you're doing, Yellow Flash of the Leaf?
I think he's wrapped up in another mission. He's nowhere nearby.
Just when we need him most. Kakashi, you promised. Please. You've got to protect Rin. I'll be right beside you soon.
No, that's spray from the collision. Rin and Kakashi are in there. What's your plan?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna charge straight in. What the? Why am I seeing things? There's no way that actually happened. Kakashi and I were supposed to protect her. What's going on? What?
backup.
What an idiot. He's all alone.
Take him out.
Because that just fucking happened. Holy shit. And now we get to just see how fucking strong Obito really is. Absolutely slaughtering all these fucking ninja. There we go. Bitch! That's one secret fact I've done. There's one next to Kakashi. I don't remember where the other ones are. There's two more, but I don't actually remember how you get them. Like, I know they two. I can't remember having to look up how to get them when I went for the S rank on this. So fucking strong. And yes, all that black shield stuff is supposed to be blood. Like, holy shit. There's one secret action. Yep, fucking brutal. There's one more. Fucking thrill. I don't remember how you did the last action.
Leave us alone.
Where is it? There we go. Got all the secret actions. Sweet! And we are done! Defeated 98 enemies. Obito single-handedly killed 98 fucking enemies. Holy shit.
Since it's a dream world, you can do whatever you like. You can even bring dead people back to life.
Rain, we'll be together again. I'll make a world where we can be together again. I'm going to break the cycle. That's why I decided to come back.
Do you think that anyone saw you?
I'm the only witness. Obito annihilated every last one of them. but it looks like he spared Kakashi. He was unconscious, though, so he didn't see anything.
Still attached to your old ally, are you?
No. I just didn't care about him. Doesn't matter to me whether he lives or dies in this world. He'll join us in the new world we create. And so will Rin. Madara, show me how to create the dream world.
You do not need to thank me anymore. This way, as of today, you are our savior. The dream world is extremely simple to create. All you need to do is take everyone into the genjutsu world I have created. But you need to use the moon to magnify the scale of the jutsu. Yes. Let us see. First, I need to educate you about the Sage of the Six Paths and the Ten Tails. And then, about my project, Tsukinome. In a previous battle, I obtained some of Hashirama's DNA and transplanted it into my own body. And then, when I was on the brink of death, I awakened my Renegon. At the same time, I also broke a certain seal. I summoned the Ghetto Statue, the empty vessel of the Ten Tails from the moon. Then, I quickly used the statue as a medium to cultivate more of Hashirama's DNA. The result was this. I transferred my will into these beings. They are half me. Now get to work. Until I can be reborn, you are Madara Uchiha.
And that is how it all happened, basically. Damn. Madara planning fucking everything. Hey, we got S for it too, sweet. Yes. Alright. What's next? A pitch black world. And I think we know what this is. Just put some merit into perspective, eh? Now that you know that it's actually Obito who was pretending to be Madara. Jesus.
What do you want?
I'm going to extract the Nine Tails from you and cross the leaf. Now, come on out, Nine Tails.
Did you notice me?
And you're done for. He got away so fast.
My old sensei is still powerful. But I'm faster now.
You shall not escape.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished in no time anyway. There's no hope for you.
Masks in the series. Alright, let's do this. Ah, it sucks, but let's beat Minato's ass. Fuck, Minato, he's so fast! This fight was so annoying to try and get an S rank on. I remember it now. Oh, the flashbacks are coming back, coming to me. This was a bitch! See, just because Minato's so fucking fast, he can easily get hits on you. And it doesn't, your health bar doesn't have to drop that far. Like, see where my health was at now. If it drops any lower than that, I'm right, sure it's not going to get an S. Yeah, like look, you can barely lose any health. But we did it anyway, and we got an S. Yes! That's what I'm talking about.
Is the village distracting you, or the children? Either way, since you can't seem to concentrate on the battle, you're going to die. I won. God.
Flying Raijin, level 2.
I expected no less of you, Forth. You actually managed to damage me. But in the end, everything will bend to my will. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
The Ninetales came out completely uncontrolled. Is that a problem?
The Hidden Leaf has been completely devastated. For a while, they'll be too busy fixing up the village to do anything else.
I see. And while they're distracted, we move.
We have a lot to prepare for Project Tsukinomi. We could do with the great nations looking the other way for the time being. Let's go.
This world is pitch black. Minato sensei. I'm sick of this. I don't care. This world anymore.
Fucking. Whew! did that. Just a little, I feel I was just thrown in. Just a little nostalgia. Because that's like in all the games, this fucking fight. But yeah. Where are we now? The battle intensifies. So now we're back to present day. I'm going to jump out for a quick little break. Going to grab something to eat. And then when I return, we shall continue. And we're nearly done with the Yang path. So we can jump over to the Yin. And yeah, do Sasuke's stuff. So yeah. I shall be back very shortly.